The enemy armies have deployed to the east and west of the Loire. They would expect us to combine our forces and attack one point. But we shall risk ambush and engage both the east and west contingents. The tides of battle are uncertain, but I ask that you place your faith in me and heed these orders. Now let us away! March!
For a time, the city of Orléans became a battlefield. That is why we take such risks now. We shall drive the enemy from the Loire. Diverge to the east and west. Drive through the enemy.
Why are we being split up? Surely one should concentrate one's forces.
But our commander orders it. Therefore, we must.
I want more effort from Alagi.
My lord de Richemont speaks true. I will vouch for him.
Fight
long have I stood beside the man.